Hi everybody, my name is Laura Borgognoni, I'm 32. I was born and raised in Ancona, Italy, where I work out every day. Pole dance is the best way I've found in my life to express my ideas and my fantasies. Each performance blooms on a personal random thought. The initial idea which triggered this very performance was completely different from what it is now. It's gone through several steps before getting to the final concept, which is very important to me. Every one of us has got a sad, bad, happy, romantic, melancholic, gloomy past. But if we keep on living our present with the past on our shoulders, we'll never be free to brace the present as if every day were the last. Bye!